여러분 안녕하십니까? 지금부터 15개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2006학년도 제2회 전국 고등학교 2학년 영어 듣기 능력 평가를 시작하겠습니다. 교실에 계시는 선생님들께서는 라디오의 음량을 알맞게 조절해 주시고 학생 여러분은 답안지에 반, 번호, 그리고 이름을 써넣으시기 바랍니다. 모든 문제는 한 번씩만 들려드리니 잘 듣고 지시에 따라 물음에 답하시기 바랍니다. 이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 사려는 거울을 고르세요.
Hi, I am looking for a mirror for my new apartment.
Oh, really? How can I help you? Anything special in mind?
Actually, I was thinking of buying one for my bedroom.
Oh, I see. We have many kinds of mirrors for bedrooms. How about this round one? It's small but pretty.
Well, I don't like a round one.
Then what about that rectangular one in white?
I think it looks a little bit boring for the room. Wait, I found one. That square-shaped mirror looks perfect. It's very stylish.
Which one? The smaller one or the bigger one?
The smaller one.
Okay, here you are.
2번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 받게 될 수업을 고르세요.
Jack, I decided to learn something to improve myself. Do you want to take a class with me?
That's a good idea. But where will you take the class?
At the local culture center. You can choose what you want. It has a variety of choices.
I'm interested in learning Japanese, so I want to take lessons if it has them.
Of course it does. There are three language classes, English, Chinese, and Japanese.
Good. How about you, Susan?
In my case, I want to take yoga lessons. Yoga not only keeps your body healthy, but also trains your mind.
That sounds good. Let's go.
3번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자의 직업으로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
I guess your work is very dynamic and tough.
It sure is. It's not the same as other jobs. I am even busier on weekends and holidays.
Oh, that's too bad.
But I enjoy my work in some ways. The working hours are very flexible, and I am paid extra for overtime on weekends and holidays.
That sounds very nice. You seem to be quite satisfied with your job.
Well, not really in some ways. I have to drive all day long to deliver many things to many houses. If I fail to meet any person to deliver a package, I have to visit them again. It's very annoying.
Gee, I don't think I could do it.
4번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자의 차가 지금 어디에 있는지를 고르세요.
Charles, why did you come to the office on foot?
I had a car accident yesterday. A truck hit my new car.
Oh my God, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm not hurt, but you know my car is a new one, so it's so heartbreaking.
How did the accident happen?
Yesterday, I stopped my car in front of a shop near my house. Then a truck was passing by, and I thought it was passing my car too closely. Well, it made a severe scratch on my bumper.
Terrible! So what happened?
Anyway, it was his fault, so he called his insurance company and promised me that he would take care of everything.
So your car is in an auto repair shop now?
Yes. I heard it will take 3 days to repair the car.
5번입니다. 대화를 듣고 여자가 비행기를 예약한 날짜와 시간을 고르세요.
Hello, World Airlines. May I help you?
Yes, I'd like to make a reservation for the 22nd of June.
The 22nd of June. Okay. What's your destination?
I'm flying to Hanover, Germany.
I am sorry. All seats are already booked. What about the 21st of June? We have two flights available.
Oh, good. I can have more time to look around the city before watching a game.
You're right. Which one would you like to reserve? One is leaving at 9:40 a.m. and the other is at 6 p.m.
I'd like to book a ticket for the later flight.
All right. Can I have your name, please?
6번입니다. 대화를 듣고 여자의 장래 희망으로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
What do you hope to be in the future?
Working in the media field would be fun.
You mean TV, newspaper, or magazines?
Yes, the editor of a news magazine would be great.
How about a TV journalist?
Let me see. I think being a TV journalist would be stressful. How about you? What do you want to be?
Well, I'm really interested in working with computers, so I decided to be a computer programmer.
It sounds interesting. Will you major in computer science at the university?
Of course.
7번입니다. 대화를 듣고 여자가 약속한 장소에 도착하는데 걸린 시간을 고르세요.
Hey, Jenny. You're late again.
I am so sorry.
How can you be 30 minutes late? It's already 9:30. You know, everybody's been waiting for you since 9 o'clock.
Well, I tried not to be late this time, but when I woke up this morning, it was 8:30.
You overslept again? I can't believe this. So, what time did you leave your house?
It was at 8:50, so I caught a taxi. I am terribly sorry for the trouble.
Well, it's okay this time, but don't be late next time, okay?
I promise. Thank you.
8번입니다. 대화를 듣고 여자가 전화를 건 목적으로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Howard. This is Jenny.
Hi, Jenny. What can I do for you? Is your bedroom ceiling leaking again?
No, but we're having a problem with our water heater. It doesn't work, so we've been taking cold showers.
I see. Tell me how long has it been out of order?
For 3 days.
All right, Jenny. I'll have someone take a look at it right away.
Thank you, Mr. Howard.
9번입니다. 대화를 듣고 교통사고의 원인으로 언급되지 않은 것을 고르세요.
There was an accident on Adams and Lake Streets.
Really? What happened?
A truck hit a small car at the corner. The truck driver didn't stop at the red light. He ignored the traffic signals. Fortunately, nobody was hurt.
Oh, God. I think there are too many careless drivers nowadays.
I agree with you. You know, some drivers like to speed. Maybe they think they are racers. It's crazy.
Right. Another dangerous thing is drinking and driving.
That's true. It's very dangerous. And nowadays, lots of people use their cell phones while driving. It can cause serious car accidents.
Yeah. Drivers should be more careful.
10번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 전공을 바꾼 이유를 고르세요.
Susan, I'm thinking of changing my major to economics.
Why? I thought you liked learning literature.
Yes, I do, and I still like to study it. However, I realized that I need to learn about economics to find a job after graduation.
I know what you mean. It's getting more difficult to find a job nowadays.
That's really true. My older brother John is still looking for a job. It's been 3 years since his graduation.
I'm sorry to hear that.
If I have more time, I'd like to study another language, such as Chinese or Japanese.
You know, good language ability is becoming the most powerful tool for getting a job.
Right. I agree with you on that point.
11번입니다. 대화를 듣고 여자가 토요일 저녁에 할 일을 고르세요.
Hi, Sylvia. What are you doing this Saturday evening?
I'm supposed to see a play with my sister on Friday, but I don't have any special plans for this Saturday yet. Why?
I'm planning a party at my house. Would you like to come?
I'd love to. What time should I be there?
You can show up at any time around 7.
Oh, wait. I'm sorry. I just remembered an appointment on Saturday. I have to go shopping with my mother in the evening. I totally forgot about it.
Well, it's okay. I wish you could join us. Maybe next time.
12번입니다. 다음을 듣고 여자가 주장하는 바로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
When you are being interviewed, you are selling yourself. You are the product. Your assets consist of your experience, skills, and personality. You can communicate your experience and skills on your resume, but your personality, who you are, and what you can contribute to the company must come across in the interview. Your goal is to arouse the interviewer's interest in you. If you just wait for questions and dutifully answer them, you have done nothing to distinguish yourself from hundreds of others who may be applying for the position. The company will invest in only one person. Make sure it's you.
13번입니다. 대화를 듣고 대화의 내용과 일치하지 않는 것을 고르세요.
Hello, I'm calling about the apartment you advertised.
Yes, what kind of apartment are you interested in?
I'm interested in a one-bedroom apartment. Do you have any available?
Yes, I have one. When do you need it?
I think I could move in sometime around next weekend.
Well, the monthly rent is $650. Gas and water are included.
Sounds good. May I come over tomorrow to take a look?
Sure. What time would you like to come by?
Why don't we meet at 9 a.m.?
Oh, I'm afraid I can't make it at 9 in the morning. How about 11 a.m.?
That's fine with me. See you tomorrow.
14번입니다. 다음을 듣고 따라하게 될 동작으로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Welcome to Charlie's yoga class. Today, we will learn a new pose. First, lie on your back with both legs bent. Both feet should be on the floor. Second, grasp the back of your head with your fingers, placing your palms on the top of your head. Then exhale. Slowly pulling your chin down toward your chest. Hold this pose for 30 seconds.
15번입니다. 대화를 듣고 대화의 내용과 일치하지 않는 것을 고르세요.
Kathy, I heard you just came back from Europe. What countries did you travel to?
Spain, Portugal, and Italy. Each country was so unique, so I had such a wonderful time there.
No doubt. What was special in Spain?
Well, there were so many art museums of world-famous artists, such as Picasso. And I can't forget the enthusiastic rhythm of the tango in Seville.
You must have had a great time there. What about Portugal?
We stayed in Lisbon in Portugal, and I had a chance to listen to fado, the traditional music of Portugal.
Oh, it's the first time I heard of that. What kind of music is it?
It's kind of sad, but very touching.
I'd love to hear that. And what did you do in Italy?
Well, we visited many historical places such as Rome and Florence. However, honestly, we spent a lot of time shopping.
Jane,
do you have any plans tonight?
Nothing special. Why?
How about going to a movie?
Fine with me. What movies are playing now?
Wait a moment. I'll check on the internet. Okay. Da Vinci Code, X-Men 3, and Mission Impossible 3 are showing now. How about watching X-Men 3?
Well, I don't like science fiction movies. But you know what? I've been a big fan of the movie series Mission Impossible. Actually, I have a crush on the actor.
Oh, really? Why don't we watch that movie then?
Sounds great.
Can you make it at 7 in front of the theater?
17번입니다.
Good afternoon.
Hi. I'd like to use the internet.
Okay. Will you be playing online games or just browsing?
I just want to send some emails. What are your rates?
It's $2 for the first hour. After that, it's 20 cents every 10 minutes. You also get a free cup of tea or coffee.
That's not bad. Okay. I'll have coffee, please. Which computer can I use?
18번입니다. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
What's the problem?
I have a headache.
How long have you had the headache?
For a week, and it seems to be getting worse.
Do you have a fever?
Yes, I have a fever and a runny nose too.
Well, let me listen to your chest. Breathe in deeply.
Do I have a serious problem?
No, you just caught a cold. I'll prescribe some medicine for you. You'd better take it regularly and get some rest.
Okay, I will. But when should I come to see you again?
19번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Can I use your computer, John?
Of course. But why?
My computer is not working again.
Really? You had the computer repaired last week.
Yes. That's what I'm upset about right now. When I started the computer, it showed a strange warning message and then blacked out.
Do you remember the warning?
No, I can't remember. I was so angry I turned it off.
Let me check your computer. I think your computer is infected with some viruses.
Oh my God! What should I do?
Don't worry. I have an antivirus program. I'll install that program right away, and it'll take only a few minutes.
20번입니다. 다음 상황 설명 후에 나올 수 있는 말로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
You have called the New York head office of ANC. We're sorry that our office hours are over. If you'd like to leave a message, please do so after the sound of the beep.
Hi, this is Kate Lee from Foxtel in Los Angeles. I'm supposed to attend a meeting with Mr. Wilson, the president of your company, tomorrow morning. I prepared a wonderful presentation for the meeting. However, the weather conditions in LA are getting worse now. A storm with much rain and strong wind is keeping airplanes from taking off. Staff at the airport announced there would be no flights until tomorrow afternoon. So I'm sorry, I cannot make it tomorrow.
수고하셨습니다. 이상으로 전국 15개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2006학년도 제2회 전국 고등학교 2학년 영어 듣기 능력 평가를 마칩니다.